You. Well, this just in tonight, New Jersey's Attorney General Gurbir Grewal is now quarantining at home after being exposed to the coronavirus. Grewal took a COVID test after coming in contact with a staff member on Monday who tested positive. A rapid COVID test came back positive for Grewal, but a follow-up test returned a negative result.